virgin. She's a virgin. She has never sullied herself. She has never given herself to men like the other goddesses.